think about Ravensdown? We should be thinking about the refugees and people of West Sahara.
Intensive agriculture is New Zealand's biggest polluter.
I'm here because I love the rivers of New Zealand and I want to protect them.
And when we don't have the health of soil and waterways, the health of our planet, we don't have the health of human beings.
I've got grandchildren who are going to really suffer through this. So, yeah, that's why I'm here.
This is for you, Charlie Daniel, my latest great-grandson.
Okay, I'll make some calls now and I'll let you know.
Okay.
Thanks.
If they're willing to agree to our demands, then we'll unlock and bugger off.
The rivers don't run like they used to.
I told him and he's like, well, they're not going to agree to that.
Stay calm. This is an emergency.